Moet je telefoon
uitleggen.
And that was, you know, the falling apart of some of the big pork.
Tel Balata is identified with a biblical place, in fact, Shechem or Shechem, whatever it's pronounced. But that same name occurs also in external sources. And the most important source are the Amarna archive tablets, clay tablets, found in Egypt and dated to the 14th century BC. And from especially those sources, we know quite a bit about the king even of this small kingdom, with the capital in Shechem or Shechmu, as it is called there, who was trying to rebel against the Egyptian overlord. Through the 70s and 80s, quite a few visitors came here. But on the other hand, at the same time, it became neglected as well. That means it became a garbage area, and that, of course, will no longer happen. And it will, for one reason, no longer happen, because now the local population have started very well to understand the value of the site, not only the historical value, but also the value for their, let's say, own identity, because the local people have to feel themselves responsible for the archaeological heritage which is in their neighborhood.
I'd say it stops here a bit.
The Department of Antiquities was established 15 years ago. It was a momentous event for the Palestinian people. Establishing a Department of Archaeologists was an important event. It can be viewed as a revival of the Palestinian Department of Antiquities, ceased to exist in 1948. At the same time, it gives the Palestinians the opportunity to participate in writing or rewriting the history of Palestine from its primary sources. The role of archaeology should be preserved to understand the past, and we believe that archaeology can be also an important mean for understanding, mutual understanding.